So yeah, man, and you see how this thing before, and now look crisp, and you know, so before look chocolate shop, and I said, listen, man, no matter what house that we sleep on, or what Airbnb that we're in, we always clean the place and make it look crisp, no matter how it was given or presented to me, you know, say, because that's my man, that's my mind, my pie, that's my granddaughter, my grandmother, you know, they showed me how you're supposed to have things looking in a regular place, the chocolate shop. And I say, and a lot of people, man, on the social media and stuff, man, you see all these guys with the ear up, telling them all do up for the nines and everything, but everything don't look clean, man. I'm just saying, a lot of people out here suspect, you know, you see all the glitz and the glamour and all the things like that, but you don't see what's going on behind, you know what I'm saying? And I say, I give you, if her floors are not clean enough to eat off, then you shouldn't be eating off of her. And you already know that rational Balfi cats, so you already know the deal with that, you know what I'm saying? But a lot of people on social media, man, full of kappa, and everything that glitters is not gold, you know what I say? Everybody don't cook the same, and everybody don't clean the same, you know what I say? Irie, bless up.